Well, tonight was so special that I can't even find the right words for it. I just have a smile plastered to my heart right now. I feel like my city came together. I saw all races, I saw all ages. I saw people who I grew up with as well as complete strangers, but we all felt like family in there. So I'm just thankful to God, and I know that this is only the beginning, and I can't wait till I come back to my city of New Orleans, man. It's love.
And when you put all that together, Lord, it's a combination that's gonna lead to something they will never forget in their lives, Lord. Yeah. So everyone that's in here, whether or not they know it, their vibe, their energy, their spirit is gonna contribute to making tonight unforgettable, Lord. Yeah. Whatever we're going through in our personal lives, Lord, you got the power to take that out of our head and out of our hearts, because you already gave us what we need to be victorious, Lord, mentally, physically, and spiritually. So in your name we pray, Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Now let's get it. Yeah. Yeah, this the part right here. This the part right here where my heart going. You heard me? In a good way, because it's about to go down.
I know God got a plan for me, but I don't know what it is. Hopefully to have a beautiful wife and a couple kids. So many things trying to hold me back in this world. Plus life's so much harder when you're black in this world. I'm just trying to put my family in a much better position. People disguising as friends, really they my competition. But I'm on a mission, the pressure risen. I try to hit my partners up to vent, but they too busy to listen. Can't drop the ball. Some hating on me, others waiting on my downfall.
He came to D1's show. He loves D1. He loves People Don't Want That Real. I know God. She loves D1. I love D1. She loves D1. And we just came out to support him. That's all.
Can I be honest? Can I be honest? Can I be honest? It seems like there are plenty, but I'm just searching for the one. I don't want just any though. So could you be the one?
She could be the urban type or the suburban type. Yeah. I like the working type. You could keep the twerking type. Mm-hmm. Could the women with real talent please stand up? Cause nowadays, you could get famous just by having a butt. Man, what?
Cause you the answer to my questions.
Hey. It ain't safe to love somebody this much. It ain't safe to love somebody this much. It ain't safe to love somebody this much.
We connected like Wi-Fi, then the love spread like Wi-Fi. Now we drive to the miles high, now we talk till our miles dry. This here not average, I started off as a savage. Now I'm thinking about marriage and a baby with a carriage. I could be the man of your dreams, I think we could make a good team. I ain't even blowing no steam, I love you like cookies and cream. Girl, you stand out in the crowd, my grandma finna be proud. I like your smile, if I couldn't have you, I might go wild.
When it all of this happened, it was also unexpected. Now I got you in my arms.
D1, guys and girls, we keep God in the music. Peace and blessings, baby. Much love and respect.
If you ever want to be inspired, listen to D1's music. Don't matter if it's rap, hip hop, whatever. He's the one. He's authentic. He's real. He gives you all of it in one lump sum of fun. And you feel it. He's from the heart.
When it all of this happened,